Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel and welcome to the third Christmas with Melly video. Today's video is going to be a kind of favorite outfit pieces or item of clothing for Christmas and the holidays in general. Keep in mind that usually what I'm gonna show is things that I already own and that I've been having in my closet for a long, long time. So they might not be available anymore on the websites, but I always try to find dupes or similar items. So I link them below in the description box just below the video. So you can always shop similar outfits or similar items of clothing, or if it still exists and it's not unavailable, I obviously link it below as well. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet to my channel. It would mean so much to me, so that would be great and super sweet, and it's obviously 100% free. So let's get going with the first must-haves I have for the holidays. Actually, since I am wearing it, I figured it would be nice to show it to you. This is a little sweater. It's from H&M. It's just plain white, long sleeves, very comfortable, super, super soft. And it has this beautiful neckline with these little sparkles, and it's just little stones, obviously fake stones, but like it's super sparkly and luxurious looking. And obviously this one is pretty new, so you can find it still on H&M.com or at the store. They have, I think, 4 to 5 different types of this particular sweater. It's not itchy at all, which is lovely. And I just feel like for the price, it's really a nice little thing to wear around the holidays. Kind of cute and festive without being over the top. This type of little sweater is definitely a must have. And I'm obsessed with it. I think it looks so nice and so delicate. So I will link it below as it is definitely still available. I also wanted to talk about kind of statement jackets or statement blazers. There's a lot of blazers in today's video because I think that they can really make a look very chic and put together. And these two statement jackets, unfortunately, really don't think you can find them online, but as I said, it's things that you can find similar versions of, so I will link them below and you can always purchase similar versions, or at least it gives you a bit of an idea or inspiration if you're out of ideas for holiday outfits. But this one is the very first one I wanted to show you. I know, it reminds me a lot of Versace. I will obviously put always little clips of me trying on the items of clothing, especially clothing, because it's nice to see how it looks on someone. This one is just a long sleeve jacket. It has a little belt that you can tie around your waist. It's just gold and light pink, and the design really, really reminds me so much of Versace. And usually this one, I really wear it around winter time because I feel like it's very like heavy and luxurious. This one is from Missguided. I'm sure they have very similar versions. As you know, Missguided is like kind of all of these websites, Fashion Nova, Pretty Little Thing. Usually I never really find anything, but if I show you Missguided stuff, it's that I really loved it. So if I find the same one, I will link it below, but they probably have similar designs still. It just looks so great, and it's obviously not Versace. It's a pretty good dupe, so I really recommend a statement jacket like that. If you want to go for like a more sober type of look, I have another type of jacket to show you. I apologize, my hanger is destroyed, so don't look at the hanger. It doesn't look great. Hopefully the light won't change if I put it in front of the camera, because that's my struggle with dark things. This one is actually from H&M as well, but from the Balmain collection from like 5 years ago. This is what I mean, like some stuff that I show are like, it's old stuff. So I really try to always show new things, but as you guys know, some of the stuff that I own, I still wear, and I'm not someone who buys all the time clothing, so I try to show you things like that. But if you can find a jacket that is kind of dark with structured shoulders like this one, and this one also has a bit of velvet, so why not go on the, you know, trend of velvet for the season? Anyways, I hope the color didn't change too much of the camera with this thing, but I really love this one because once again, it's just little things like that that make an outfit super chic. It's not very festive, these two things I showed, but that's the idea, is to also be able to look chic without looking like super festive with like sparkles and embroideries and stuff like that, because that's not for everyone. I mean, I love that, but I know that some people just want to wear something a bit more statement without going through all the sparkly stuff. And the advantage of these things is that you can literally wear it whenever you want during the year. So I really like these type of structured jackets with the shoulders kind of padded a little bit. Okay, Okay, so now I wanted to show you three super must-have basics that I talk about in a lot of videos, in my outfit videos, probably in many other videos I talk about that, and it's blazers. I figured I would show you three blazers that I own that are super easy to find online because they're basics, and to be honest, whether it's for the holidays or for another time during the year, I really recommend blazers. The first one is just a simple black blazer. I'll show you once I wear it afterwards because I'm gonna wear it with some piece of clothing I wanna show you. This one is from Zara. It's really structured. Once again, it's up to you if you wanna go for an oversized blazer or a more structured one. It really depends on your style. Me, usually, I like to do more structured than oversized. Then I have a white one from Bershka that is very, very old. This one is slightly more oversized and not as structured as the other one, which is nice to throw on your shoulders or stuff like that. This one is made that way on purpose, so it's very nice to throw on your shoulders, as I said. And finally, this one, I mentioned it many times because I got it over summer, and it's my little mango tweed blazer or jacket. It's definitely not structured, but it's just very light and pretty, and I was hesitating, I didn't really want to mention it in my video, but at the same time I looked at it and I was like, you know what, tweed is perfect also for the season. I feel like velvet, tweed, sparkles, embroideries, these type of things are so nice for the holidays, and I felt like I had to mention it because it's probably still available, so I will link it below. And it also has a little like sparkles, it's golden thread that is in the jacket, which makes it obviously perfect for the season because I love gold for the season, silver, and it's just nice once again to go with something that is cream with little gold thread. I think it looks very delicate and I don't know, just very magical at the same time. This brings me to tops, and I think tops are a must for the holidays, especially for New Year's if you do something with friends. I think that they're so easy because literally you could go with just a pair of skinny pants or even jeans if you want to be chilling and you're at home this year or something. A cute top and a blazer on top if you want to look a bit chic, and heels. I think this is so beautiful and so chic that I really love that look a lot. And I wanted to show you two different types of tops. This one is a velvet top from Bershka with a little bit of lace. As you can see, it's that kind of like a gray, dark blue color. They definitely still have them. This one is very old. I think it's like 3 years old or something. But it's just the type of top I love. And as I mentioned, velvet for the holidays is a must. Like, I love velvet for the holidays, so if I can inject velvet in my look a certain way, I would love to go for just a simple little top. As I mentioned, this top with, for example, the black blazer or even the white one, I think this looks top, especially if you just throw it on your shoulders to have a kind of, you know, chill, down-to-earth look as well. I love it. And another trend that I didn't mention really is satin. I have this satin top. It's just a simple black top. I believe this one is from Zara. They probably still have similar ones. And as I mentioned, these are things that you can find all the time in the websites of these brands and all that, or in the stores. But satin is really nice because it's very luxurious looking. I love the idea of this black satin top. Champagne would be also a very nice color. But yeah, I love satin for the holidays. I have actually something that combines champagne, which is a beautiful color around Christmas and New Year's, and the trend, velvet trend. And it's this bodycon dress. I don't think I've actually showed it to you on my channel in the collection video because I forgot about it. I've never worn it yet. I'm hoping to wear it one day. But the champagne color is amazing because for someone like me who likes to go for lighter colors, it's a great kind of compromise. And I think that champagne, especially because this one is velvet, like a velvet dress, it will look amazing with black tights and heels. I don't know, black and champagne looks so good. And I feel like it looks more New Year's Eve kind of vibe than the vibe of Christmas, where I would wear more sparkles and more like red, green, purple, whereas like, you know, for New Year's, I would go with champagne like that. It's from Missguided, actually. They probably still have similar ones. I will find you very similar ones and put them online because I've had this one for quite a few years. But I'm obsessed with the look of it. So I love it, love it, love it. I wanted to mention two types of heels that I personally love. I haven't worn those much. Actually, there's one pair that I wear more than the other. This year, hopefully, I'll get to wear one of those, but we'll see. Anyways, the first pair I wanted to show you is like a basic pair of high heels, black high heels. I've never mentioned them before, actually. These ones. So they are pretty high. I think it's like 10 centimeter for sure. The tip is actually round, which is nice sometimes to know for your feet. It hurts less than the pointy kind of tip of the shoes. And it's very high, but these ones are very comfortable. And I feel like, honestly, the champagne dress, black tights, and these, it would look amazing. So it's really a staple and once again a must-have in your closet to have these type of heels. So I highly recommend you guys to try to find a comfortable pair of high heels and if possible black. These ones have a bit of a satin effect on it, which makes it look pretty luxurious, I feel like. You can find similar ones anywhere, but definitely a must, I think, for the season. I also have these ones from Bershka, and these ones are pointy shoes, actually. I have like these little protection inside. It just like helps you wear those because they can hurt a lot. So I have these little like cushions inside. I mentioned them in my collection video that I did in spring for my shoes. But these ones are so nice because they're like velvet, black velvet right here, and then satin light pink. The pointy bit doesn't hurt too much, and with the little cushion, it helps a lot. That's a little tip. It's also around maybe 7 centimeters, so it's really nice. It's not too high. And yeah, I actually really like that. I would imagine that with any outfit, really, like the little top, the satin top with skinny pants, these ones, and a little blazer on top. And I think it would look amazing for the holidays or for New Year's Eve especially. So this is definitely a must-have in my closet, and I really recommend getting yourself some pointy shoes as well, just to mix and match and just have fun with shoes in general. Don't mind me, I'm gonna have a bit of Red Bull. It was a long day, very, very long day. And yes, very unhealthy, but you know, what can I do? Like, what can I do? I'm just like in need of Red Bull right now. And I also wanted to tell you that last year for Christmas with Melly, I already did a must-have video. So there's other things that I still wear. Like this year, I'm probably gonna wear some of the things I've talked about in that video. But yeah, that's just a parenthesis. So go check out that video if you wanna have more inspiration. For bags, because you guys know I love bags, I had to mention two types of bags I think are perfect if you are gonna go somewhere for New Year's Eve. Maybe you have restaurants open where you are and you just wanna go for a nice little dinner with family or some friends. I have two kind of little bags that I love, and the first one is one that I have a whole video on. I did a review on it, so I will link it below if you want to get the same one or a similar one, because they have it in different patterns and material. But it's my little Kurt Geiger wallet on chain. So this one is, as I explained in the video, a simple little bag. It's a little bit like a clutch, except that it has a chain that you can put as crossbody bag or on your shoulder, or you can just hide the chain and keep it as a wallet on chain or a clutch. And I think this is great because if you're gonna go somewhere where you have to just have your bag around, you know, your crossbody like that, you can put it like that. Or if it's gonna be somewhere a bit more chic, you can just hold it like a clutch or a wallet on chain. Honestly, it depends. I mean, if we were still able to go out, I would tell you that, for example, if you would go clubbing, this would be a pretty good bag because you can put it crossbody and it's secure. And I think you really can put just what you need in there. Otherwise, for the ones that are more into clutches, this one, I'm definitely not gonna find it online because it was an old one that I got from Mango. But once again, it's just for you guys to have ideas and inspiration. But it's this little clutch. It's a white clutch with this little like chain design around it. I got it for so cheap. That's why I'm saying, like, you can totally find similar ones online. But this is definitely like a flat clutch where you can put a lot of things in it. Like, so much stuff. I love that you can put so much. And it's white, so it goes with everything, which I love, without it being black, you know? Like, black is like a bit too much sometimes for the holiday season. I don't know, like, that's my opinion, maybe, I don't know. And I love this little part because you basically put it as a wristlet, so around your wrist, and just carry it like that, which is really nice if you go to a restaurant, because usually you're just gonna put your bag somewhere. And the advantage of this is that literally what I would do is just put it next to like my thigh on the chair, so it would just like stay there and it wouldn't bother anyone and I wouldn't be scared of losing it. If you have space on the table, you can even put it on the table. Really recommend having a little clutch like that. So I think that's pretty much it, actually, for today's video. Let me know what you thought about it. If you want to get the same shirt, link below, because I know a lot of people love it. A lot of my friends said they loved it. I wanted to just precise that next week my video will be online on the 25th. At 9 p.m. Central Europe time, because unfortunately Thursday is the 24th, and I'm pretty much sure that all of you guys are going to be with your families on Christmas Eve, and even myself at 9 p.m. I will be probably eating dinner or opening presents or just with my family, so I figured it would be wiser to post on Friday next week. It will be my last Christmas with Melly video, but I hope you're excited. It's something very exciting for me. I think you're gonna love it. So stay tuned for that video. Subscribe if you're not subscribed yet so you can receive a notification each time that I post. So like that, it means a lot to me and you can keep up with my stuff. And I guess that as I always say, I will see you next week in my next video. And stay safe, everyone. Enjoy your holidays as well if you're already on holidays. Bye!